Okay, guys, there's about to be a new set of Heavy D and the Boys swinging around Las Vegas, baby. Let me explain. Fans of Aaron Carter can now check out the singer and only fan star butt naked in the gay musical review, Naked Boys Singing.
Ooh, I know. Ooh. That's right.
Oh, oh God. Listen, Gary, Aaron, who identifies as bisexual, says he's excited to join the cast of the 60-minute musical, and it's for the fans.
Gary, do you already have your season pass for the show, Gary?
Oh, Frank, yes, I would love to go to that. I mean, it's like, you know, another part of Swingin' Richards. I would love to go see them, honey. And
Gary, if you had a chance to be in this musical, would you do it?
Oh, no, baby. I'm honey, I'm like Sheridan. I got to save my body, honey. I just have pasties on my chest, maybe, but, you know, the rest, I have.
Could we go support Gary, pasties? Y'all, when we go watch
him? Oh, my God.
Now, let me say this. If it was Chewy, because I'm going to do all the singles, so I can't do HK because he's married. But if it was Chewy and Gary, I would definitely support. Go see you naked.
Oh, we would support. Naked. We would support.
I'll go with you, Sherry.
Frank, your wife be mad at you all the time. So, Frank, I would go support you because you probably, your wife
would. And once we left, we would talk about your ass so bad.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.